Man, what's really going on in the hood, nigga? Shit, right, this nigga, man, just come through, man, just maintaining everything every day, man. You know what I'm saying? Man, I got so many things to do, man. I'm just trying to come up with a motherfucking master plan. You know, I'm already, man, working overtime, man. I'm working overtime, man, making shit happen, man. All I'm doing every day, man, trying to see, man, what I see, nigga, what my eyes see, nigga. Shit, man, to be coming on this, way a man of ideas, man, how to hit that stage, man. I mean, you know, you got a lot of badass bands, man. I'm talking about, man, to be through this motherfucker, man. I'm talking about, you know, stage sets, you know, props, what they're gonna use, you know, like smoke or whatever they're gonna come up with, man. And me, man, I'm trying to come up with something, man, that's just so creative, man, that when you hit that motherfucker, you know, I'm doing something, man. Andre 3000, man, he tried to come through, man. He was trying to do both, the best of both worlds. He tried to come through, sing and rap, you know, do all these different things, man. But I'm coming through, man, where I'm trying to put on, like, just an action-packed show, man, nonstop. You know, a lot of artists, man, that when they come through, man, they come through, and they might be like a rapper, or they might be a singer, you know, or someone might just be straight performer. You know, they can do all three. Someone might be instrumentalist, you know, they get out there and they show out on Prince is pretty good, man, like, where he put the instrument, you know, he sing, he dance, and all this, man. Mike sings and dance, you know, Prince, you know. Motherfucker won't come through, and like, it's always an element, man, that somebody might be missing, man. You know, that's cool, though. Because suppose you don't really want to play instrument live, it's cool. If you can show up and show out on any other learn, like you sing, dance, or just sing, or whatever. Or you can just dance, you know. You might not be a great singer, but you a live performer, you can dance. But, you know, to rap, sing, dance, all that, then every now and then go get an answer, man. You're one of the baddest motherfuckers can do it if you know, every now and then just want to step to something, do something like it. You know, to be able to, you know, action pack everything you do. You know, that's what I want to be. I don't want to be just no, a hell of a nothing. Just want to be all of it together, man, all of it. I don't want to be no badass musician, or badass rapper, or badass singer, or badass motherfucker. No instrumental. I just want to take it all and combine it. And put the greatest show on earth, man. And make sure everything on time, everything set, you know, when you break down, when you slow it down, when you move, everything in the right time and everything. This time, this moment in the show, this is what they need. This moment in the show, this is what they need. You know, then as you go on in life, man, everywhere you go, you know, you go by the way the culture is, man, and you give them what you try to give them, man, but each where you go, you know, everyone get to what they're supposed to get. Every crowd, every, you know, over here, man, they might be feeling this. Over there, man, in Cali, they feeling this. Over, you know, D.C., they feeling this. You know, New York, they feel this. Chicago, Detroit, you know, the major city, Miami, you know, Texas, you know, you coming through, nigga. Vegas, everybody got their own niche, man. Tennessee, you know, everything, man, when you come through, man. You want that shit to be where it's everlasting, man. It's momentary. You know what I'm saying? When they say something, when your name be mentioned, man, you want your name being honorable. Like, damn, man, that nigga came through, man. That nigga showed up, showed out. It's like when I was hitting in prison, you know, it was different, though, but when I was hitting them, man, I had buzz before I even got there. You know, they already know about the righteous nigga, so all they had to do, man, is just get there, man. Then I see what's what and what, you know. Then that's the kind of show I put on, man. You know, it's all about the people, man. What they want to, you know, what they want to hear, man. If you can do it all, nigga, you get down to it, man. One thing, you know, like I say, man, for real, when I be rapping about niggas, it's like, I don't really want to be into that, but some things, man, like when motherfuckers be talking all this tough shit, man, it just kind of fed me, man, because they ain't tough like they really say they are, man. I mean, they might do fuck shit, man. You know, they might was, you know, just, you know, they were doing a little something, go hard a little bit, but in reality, though, then when they, you know, some things go down the wrong way, don't go the way, their toughness goes out the window. It goes into, well, they trying to save their life. Then for niggas to get on a rap, on a song with them, that ain't got nothing to do with the shit about what these niggas is. You know, get on there and start talking about they on different levels and all this fuck shit, nigga. Who give a fuck what level you on, nigga? I get on any level nigga on, nigga. So just let me know when you say fuck shit, nigga, you ain't talking to no motherfucker that ain't never done shit, nigga. You ain't talking to a nigga, ain't never been in the game. I walked away from the game when you motherfucker thirsty ass niggas was trying to do the best to, you know, to get in there, man. I don't know what the fuck you had to do or whatever, nigga. But the thing about it, man, I was young. I had other things to do for my father God that was important at the time. For a nigga be talking about that, you think materialistics and all that little weak ass shit you do, man, that make you on another level, nigga. That shit ain't nothing, nigga. You can't take it with you, nigga, when your motherfucking ass gotta go. And none of that shit going with you, nigga. None of that shit. So, you man, fucker, hold that. Who give a fuck what level you on, nigga? I don't. You know, ain't any nigga around me, man. We ain't about that on materialistic ass shit, nigga. Any motherfucker have that. Dumb ass nigga, then when you get caught, nigga, what the fuck you do? So what, you had a merch? I don't give a fuck, nigga. That ain't shit, nigga. You ain't on the motherfucking our body shit, nigga. So let's let that shit rest, because motherfucker, we on some positive shit. When a nigga got speaking about two motherfuckers that's false flagging, whatever the fuck they were doing, just stay out of that shit, nigga. I ain't got no concern with you, nigga. You want motherfuckers just jump in shit, call, all of a sudden you sign a contract with a goddamn CO and a motherfucker snitch. Fuck, who gives a fuck, nigga? Not me. Nigga, be on some real shit, nigga. That's what's wrong with niggas in the day. Motherfucker be talking, or you got an address in one nigga, other nigga got something to say, nigga. Motherfucker, damn, nigga. Mind your motherfucking business, nigga. When it come to me, you don't know me, nigga. I ain't talking to you, but you know, but you put yourself in that position, then you ain't it, nigga. That motherfucker. These niggas are talking to your king, nigga. He ain't gonna be no king, man. I'm materialist and shit, nigga. Motherfucker, until that hit home, motherfucker. If that motherfucker would have did you like that, motherfucker, then you'll see the difference. But since them motherfuckers helping you, you are a cheerleading ass type nigga. I don't fuck shit for no other nigga like that, nigga. I don't want to be on the team of a motherfucker that's on some fuck shit, nigga. I'm a motherfucker ready or not be in the motherfucking game, music, or none of that shit. Anything in life, if a motherfucker is a fuckboy, talk this shit. If a motherfucker never talk like that and that's who he is, and he done that shit, man, that's understandable. Because he don't live that life. But when that nigga, all that money, you know, all that fuck shit. And then all of a sudden, when he hit something, because somebody did him wrong, okay, so what, motherfucker? That motherfucker did me wrong many times. That don't make me go do another motherfucker wrong because they caught me doing this shit. I'm not going to go implicate nobody because they motherfucker set me up or whatever. Motherfucker, I got caught. Okay, motherfucker set me up. I deal with that nigga. I'm not going to go tell on nobody else because they caught me doing this. Nah. That ain't no foot, nah, that ain't real nigga, man. That definition of real nigga wrong, nigga. And you trying, man, you look at my paperwork, now they can't. Motherfucker, they got names, they confidential for them, but they hide your fucking shit, nigga. You already know that shit, nigga. So when you sit there and motherfucker did to tell on nigga in a state case, and goddamn right, the feds might not have that in there, especially a high profile motherfucker like you. That no one gets here today. I don't give a fuck what you say. So stop saying it. Constantly trying to get out of shit. Constantly trying to come away. When you doing that kind of fuck shit, nigga, they already let you know, anybody in the Fed know, the way you trying to say the shit, you a fucking liar. And everybody know this. But then I'm sitting there looking at this motherfucking video on my motherfucking page. They don't put this shit on there in a mix thing. But goddamn, motherfucking Reed Rawls and type them T.I. and Meek Mills. The fucking motherfucking town that shit some level. Man, fucking the level. I never in my life want to be on a level with a motherfucker to tell and a motherfucker to lock a nigga in the cell. I'm speaking to the motherfuckers that do time, man, about their life, that live their life. And no one, I don't give a fuck. Real niggas don't always be real. It don't matter, like, about no materialistic shit. They not gonna say, well, damn, that nigga, you know, that's just, man, fuck that song, nigga. That shit ain't no motherfucker. That don't mean nothing. If you stand on whatever you claim you're supposed to be, it don't matter what kind of money you make when them niggas driving them. Man, you ain't gonna still get down on that, man. You gonna still say, man, them niggas, to you, they still rats. They still motherfuckers like niggas said. That's what they did. And you can't change the point that's what they did. So what, they got good songs. Might have ghostwriter, might not. Who else? So what? But when you live that life and you been living the life for real, you don't wanna hear that shit from a person that is just a fake itself. that's not really about. Because the only time a motherfucker really understand that he's real with his life is when he get caught. Motherfucker be a serial killer. Then, when it's time for him to die, or he cry like a bitch. You know, he didn't kill all these damn people. Like Ted Bundy didn't go sit there and cry and beg for his life. He fucking serious, man. You know, nigga, then did all this, talk all that shit. Then they catch him. He implicate motherfucker. Then all of a sudden, he's supposed to be the good boy now. Oh, he's over here helping niggas. He's doing this shit, man. What the fuck, man? Okay, so what, nigga? Anybody can still do that shit. But that don't make us who you are, nigga. I'm gangster. You still ain't one. I don't give a fuck you. Was a motherfucker ball head all dope in the world. You don't bring the shit in, this and this and that. Okay, finally, your day came. Where they caught your ass. Now, we're going to find how real you is. That's when the motherfucker find out what type of nigga that nigga is. Is he a stand-up motherfucker? Or he'll take a down motherfucker. That's when you know. But then you got the yes niggas. They claim me hard. They shot somebody. So what, nigga? That shit, fuck. That's a little kid can shoot you, nigga. Be a killer, a murderer. And he be lives. This is a murderer. That don't mean nothing, man. Anybody can still have bodyguards, knock motherfuckers, steal motherfuckers, knock them out. Anybody can do all this shit, dude. Anybody can whoop another nigga ass if they go straight up. That don't mean nothing, man. Heart, your heart, you know, that's what makes you, man. If you get caught doing this shit, anything you try to do, nigga, and you go and tell, you false flagging, nigga. I don't care, man. You false flagging. People think just false flagging, just acting like you one thing, then like seeing your blood, then you acting like a cripple. You mean just, you know, those fuck shit. Now false flagging is when you saying you one thing, nigga, you ain't, nigga. You know, everybody else sees this, this, and that. Okay, damn, you moving this and that. Shit. It's a whole lot of motherfuckers. Even niggas, there was gangsters. Even the mob, you know, they done their thing, motherfucking bodies and all that. They don't mean shit, though. They still, some of them got to understand. Man, that kills who you are, man. But they say, that's the way they doing it now. So the game changed. So y'all motherfuckers, this is y'all season, nigga. Y'all feel like y'all motherfuckers now. Shit, motherfucker, the real motherfuckers stand up guy. You know, they ain't, that shit don't matter no more. But at least you can still, in your mind, the person that's really a gangster, man, can say, I'm still that nigga. Because I don't give a fuck with the season change, the game change, whatever. That nigga didn't change. He stayed the same. He was willing to accept whatever happened. Ain't no motherfucker like a motherfucker going and say, yeah, I'm guilty, just tell him. Nah, you ain't just gonna do that. But if you feel that sometime if it's your best interest to go ahead and cop out and take the sentence, so you can get an opportunity to make it, you know, get out. You know, they got the evidence built up on you. You fight. 9 out of 10, you're gonna lose anyway in trial. So you just went and took the time, man. You know, some people don't believe that you should, but sometimes you should. It's just being smart. But to go tell, nah, never. Never, ever, ever, ever were the motherfucker supposed to do that. And then claim, hey, G. Never. Now, I would never in my life be known like a known motherfucker that done that. And then I get out and get on the song and talk shit for these niggas. Tell me get on the level, man. Fuck that level, nigga. If that's one, if a motherfucker I get on that kind of level, nigga, that's sad, bro. For the person you think say you are. To me it is. That means you'll sell out, nigga. You'll sell yourself out just to appease another motherfucker. I ain't gonna never sell myself to appease no motherfucking nigga. Ever. Gotta be fucked up. And I ain't gonna never be on that kind of level. Your level. Yeah, that motherfucking level right there, nigga. That was a highway to hell level, nigga. They don't let rats in motherfuckers. And then, motherfucker, you trying to lock the key. It'd been good if he just stayed. Now, he just stayed up. That's, you know, his job stayed as a CEO. And that's what he done, man. Or never took the job seal and then came out this rapper. He'd be all right. But once he came out as this motherfucking rapper and he's glamorizing, he's not only doing that, he's talking about niggas that like, you know, lifting their name up, but it's okay, they were dead. But motherfuckers still in that prison, man, and they trying to get out because any time, man, a case can be overturned. And you sitting there doing this shit to these niggas, then these niggas do not want a motherfucker saying that kind of shit they saying about them because they might still be fighting their case. That's like a dry snitching ass fucking nigga. But me, by saying, that you was a CEO, you don't know nothing about no dry snitching, because that's just who you are. You can't change it up and get in the rap game and do that fuck shit and think it's cool. It ain't. It's not cool, though. It'll never be cool. You'll never be a real motherfucking gangster. I don't give a fuck now. Motherfucking plug in now, they accept that. But they know now, if some shit had to go down, nigga, and you was with them, and it was between you and their life, man, I know, for real, they'll not knock on your ass, nigga. You know why? Because they know, for a fact, what you'll do to them. You know what you'll do, and I know what you'll do. Peace, nigga.